Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to export your table data present in PostgreSQL database as a CSV file. So let's get started. So first thing, just open pgadmin 4 and expand the database where you have the table which you want to export. So I'm having inside this database, and here you need to expand schemas. Under public, you'll be having the tables available over here. So go to the tables. And first, let's view the data present in the table. Right click on the table, view edit data, all rows. So these are the contents that are present in the table. So now I will be showing you two ways how you can export data. First one is, after viewing the data, you'll be having here a download option and it says save results to file. If you just click it, you'll be automatically getting the download path as well as the file name with CSV. So you can just click on save. That's it, you'll be getting downloaded. Here you can see table 1. I'm getting the details that are present in the table. So this is one way, but this way is not that customizable. Alright, so I'll be showing you second way how you can customize the columns which you want to specifically download. For that, just right click on the table. We will be having this import or export data. Click that, and by default it will be selected to import. Just click on export, and you need to click on this path and just select the path where you want to download. So, and have a name for it. Let me go with demo.csv. You need to have like this with the extension and click on save, and you'll be getting that path over here, and the format needs to be CSV. And for customizing it, go to options. You can have all these parameters. If you want the OID header, delimiter, null strings, you have so many things, and columns. So in case if you want to download specific columns, so what if I say I don't want the name column, I can just eliminate this. So now only I'll be getting three columns. So these are the customizing options, and click on OK. Yeah, it has been completed. If I go to my downloads and open it, here you can see I'm having only three columns because we eliminated the fourth column. So these are some of the ways how we can export data from PostgreSQL database as a CSV file. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of tutorials in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.